discuss control. Now today I discuss digital control. Now before that we should learn what is analog signal and what is digital signal. Analog signal is a continuous spectrum. Okay. And digital signal is a discrete spectrum. You can say that alag alag, chote chote, no continuity. And suppose if D signal, this is continuous signal, that is continuous signal, analog. Okay, now this is figure D. This is figure 2, digital signal okay, and this is represented by AK instead of AT is digital and AT is analog. Okay. Now any analog system is represented by differential equation like
Y output or response, U input or excitation or forcing function. Forcing function. Okay. Now for digital system, for solution of different situation, take gene transform method.
Equal to 0 to infinity z
minus a is equal to 1 plus z to the minus 1 plus z to the power minus 2 plus z to the minus 3 plus dot 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 up to infinity. And this is a infinite series, geometrical series. Okay, infinite GP series. Its first term is 1 and common ratio is z to the power minus 1. So this summation is equal to a by 1 minus r. R is the common ratio, and this is equal to z by z minus 1, where mod j is greater than 1. This is unit step sequence. Okay. Now we come to unit ramp sequence. Unit ramp sequence. These are useful for dealing with digital control system. So at first we are dealing some mathematical tools used here. This Z transform. In analog control we use mathematical tools. Is Laplace transform. Here mathematical tools is Z transform. And in analog mathematical tools is differential equation. In digital it is difference equation. Now come to unit ramp sequence. Unit ramp sequence. Unit ramp sequence. There is K. Okay. This is RK ramp signal. This is 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And now Z transform of unit ramp signal, unit ramp sequence, ramp sequence in digital mode signal, that is sequence. Okay, RK is equal to K for K greater than equal to 0. And 0 for k less than 0. So z transform of RK is equal to RZ is equal to sigma k 0 to infinity RK z to the power minus k, and this is equal to k is equal to 0 to infinity z to the power minus k. equal to z minus 1 plus 2z minus 1 plus 3z minus 2 z minus 2 3 dot 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 up to infinity. Okay. Now how to find that special technique ZS form of the RAM sequence? We multiply Z inverse in both sides. Z inverse RZ is equal to Z minus 2 plus 2Z minus 3 plus 3Z minus 4 plus dot dot dot. This is equation B. And this equation is A. Okay. This equation is A. Now, subtracting equation A minus B by equation A minus equation B, we get 1 minus Z inverse RZ is equal to Z inverse 1 plus Z minus 1 by 1 minus Z inverse, and this is equal to 1 minus RJ is equal to 1 by Z into 1 by 1 by Z, and this is equal to 1 by Z, this is Z, and Z minus 1, okay. So, 1 minus Z inverse RZ is equal to 1 by Z minus 1. From this, RZ is equal to 1 by Z minus 1 divided by 1 minus Z minus 1, and this is equal to therefore rj is equal to 1 minus j minus 1 into j into z minus 1 is equal to j by j minus 1 whole square. Okay? Or rj is equal to z minus 1 by 1 minus z minus 1. Okay. Now come to a important sequence, sinusoidal sequence, Z transform of sinusoidal sequence, not sinusoidal signal. Signal is for analog, it is sequence. Okay. Now, before that, we first come to exponential sequence. Okay, exponential sequence. Exponential is k equal to e to the power k minus ak e to the power minus ak. You see, for Laplace transform we find e minus at Laplace transform. Okay, here in terms of it is digital, so t replaced by k. Okay. Now Laplace transform for k greater than equal to 0 and 0 for k less than 0. So xz is the z transform of xk is equal to summation k equal to 0 to infinity e minus ak into z to the power minus k, and this is equal to 1 plus e to the power minus a, j to the power minus 1, e to the power minus 2a, j to the power minus 2, dot dot dot. Okay. And this can be written as 1 plus e minus a, e minus a, j to the power minus 1, plus e minus a z to the power minus 1 square. This is a infinite GP series. Okay, this is the infinite GP series. So we can easily find the sum and hence integrate the z transform of exponential sequence. These are the very mathematical tools. I have so many times told you that mathematics is the mother of science, and any problem of engineering, scientists, the mathematician gives solution. So the Z transform of exponential sequence is equal to z transform of e to the power ak is equal to, okay, e to the power ak is equal to 1 by first term a by common ratio e to the power minus a, z to the power minus 1 is equal to z minus e to the power minus 1. Okay. Now our starting last item today is the important thing, that is sinusoidal sequence. Sinusoidal sequence. Z dash form. Xk sin omega k for k greater than equal to 0 and 0 for k less than 0. Here see that in contrast the analog signal is xt. Here digital is xk. In analog is sin omega t. Here digital is sin omega k. Okay. That is T domain change to K domain. Now xz is equal to z transform of sin omega k is equal to k equal to 0 to infinity sin omega k into z minus k. Before find the solution of z transform, we already done exponential sequence z form because we have required this exponential solution. Okay. Now as per trigonometry, sin omega k is equal to e to the power minus j omega k minus e to the power j omega k minus j omega k by 2j. So xj is equal to summation k to 0 infinity e to the power j omega k minus j omega k by 2j, okay, into z to the power minus k. Okay, this can be written as 1 by 2j. Already we find exponential series z transform of e to the power minus ak is equal to z by z minus e to the power minus a. So this can be written as z by z to the power z minus e to the power j omega minus z by z minus e to the power minus j omega. Okay. Now after manipulation, we can get z minus j omega, z minus e to the power minus j omega, and z square e to the power minus j omega plus minus j square plus z e j omega. Okay. So xj equal to 1 by 2j z e to the power j omega minus j omega divided by j square minus j e to the power j omega plus e to the power minus j omega, okay, plus e to the power j omega into e to the power minus j omega, okay, and now e to the power minus j omega into e to the power j omega is equal to cos omega plus j sin omega into cos omega j sin omega is equal to 1. Okay, so xz equal to xz is equal to z sine omega divided by z square minus 2j cos omega plus 1. Similarly, we can find z transform of cos omega k. This is your home task. Now this is up to this question. Okay, the next class we will further proceed.